I style on my hair, or I'm curling up my hair to do a style in the morning for work. I had these setters in, these rollers in from last night, and I'm just gonna put the rest of my hair in some chiney bumps like these. I spritzed my hair with some water, and then I added a little bit of this. Just rub it up in my hands, rub it all over my hair. It's Blue Magic Organics castor oil. I don't use a whole lot of it, just a little bit to coat my hair. So this is how I do my chiney bumps. Just twist it around. Twist it around on itself. Normally I would not be doing a style like this so soon after I've twisted my hair. Maybe I would have done this normally, say 5 days afterwards when it's starting to get old. But I just decided to do this today because I feel like it. So I'm gonna do these all over the rest of my hair, rest of my head, and then I'll come back in and show when I take them down and how I style my hair. I'm not sure yet, I don't have a plan as to how I'm gonna style it. We'll see when I'm in the process, alright? Morning. So I'm almost ready for work, just need to get my hair done. I sleep with this on my head, a silk satin tie head or head tie. So I'm just gonna take these down now. I use extra virgin olive oil, so I'm gonna use to take it down. Just put a little bit on my hands. Don't know if I'm gonna wear it out like this, if I'm gonna style it in any way different, like pin it to a bar, I don't know. I haven't decided it. As I go along, I'll decide. Ooh, I like these. Fingers too. Yeah. just kind of dress up for work. Oh my lord. This is nice. Alright, when I decide, I'll come back. Okay, I think I'm just gonna pin back right here. So, let's get some bobby pins. Or hair pins, whatever you call them. And just pull back some of this. Take some pictures, maybe. Well, this is my hair today. All right, bye.